Hello, and welcome to Malwarebytes How-To's. Malwarebytes Inventory Scan shows you the applications and their versions on each of your endpoints. You can work out which applications are outdated with some effort. Vulnerability and Patch Management takes this functionality further to clearly identify which updates for applications and operating systems are available for your site's endpoints and enables you to install these updates from your OneView console. Vulnerability and Patch Management, or VPM, also identifies which of these updates are high priority, addressing Common Vulnerabilities and Exposures, or CVEs. VPM allows you to proactively close those vulnerabilities and update the software on your endpoints with the click of a button. Vulnerability and Patch Management is a module you can add to your entitlement. Go to Billing, and then Add-ons. For Vulnerability and Patch Management, click Subscribe. Here you can see the price for one endpoint. This will only apply to endpoints with VPM enabled on their policy. Once entitled, you can add subscriptions to your site. First, select the site. Open the drop-down menu on the top right. Click on Manage Subscription and then Next. On the Add-ons tab, enable Vulnerability and Patch Management. Next, choose a number of endpoints to allocate. This number is only used for over-deployment notifications. For example, if you allocate 10 endpoints here and later deploy VPM to 15 endpoints under this site, you will receive a notification letting you know that you over-deployed. Check the box to agree to the monthly charges you will incur from deploying this add-on to this site's endpoints. Then click Save. To remove the subscription, select Manage Subscription, Cancel Subscription, and then select VPM. With this entitlement, you can also see we have access to three new widgets. To use Vulnerability and Patch Management, we first need to assign it to your endpoints. Go to Policies and select the policy you wish to add VPM to. In this video, we will use the default policy. Under Software Management, enable Allow Scanning for Known Vulnerabilities in Installed Software and Allow Updating Software Inventory and Applying Available OS Patches for Endpoints. Then, trigger an Inventory and Vulnerability Scan on the Endpoints page or by scheduling a scan for the future. OneView will scan your endpoints and check for any available updates for their operating systems or any supported application. After the scan completes, you can view the common vulnerabilities and exposures by clicking on Vulnerabilities on the left. Click on a CVE to learn more. Select Endpoints and click Update Software to repair the issue. To repair more issues, click on Patch Management. Here, you can find more information on the updates available for your site's endpoints and install these updates. Choose between tabs for operating system patches and third-party software application updates. Click on a particular patch to learn more. Below, you will see a list of all endpoints with this vulnerability. Select the endpoints and click Apply Patches. You can also schedule automatic, regular patching. Check the status of these updates on the Tasks page. Vulnerability and Patch Management will scan for updates across your endpoints and hand you the keys so you can lock the doors quickly and easily. If you have any questions, please visit service.malwarebytes.com.